he's also performed with Mel Lewis Orchestra, which is now known as the Village Vanguard Orchestra, and has also been still playing some of the shows in Chicago, you know, the Broadway show. He does some of those shows. They come a lot of times, they have a rotation of players. So if you've seen that show, you might have even heard him playing trumpet on that show. The gentleman, his name is Mike Kurubia, and he's sitting right there. Another thing that I neglected to mention is that Mike has dedicated himself as a music publisher to help young students like this. In particular, it's called Smart Chart Music. And one of the things he did was to take the music of Thad Jones, which is, to use it, let's say, a more popular analogy would be taking somebody like Igor Stravinsky, you know that name, or Debussy, or even Beethoven, some very highly respected classical composer who has difficult music, and figure out how to edit it, where students can get the essence of the work, but take out some of the technical things. And Mike was, I think, an innovator in that. I don't know of anybody else who did it. But he also fleshed out the catalog with some of his own compositions, and actually you'll hear one of mine for his company as well. But this is Mike's, it's called Buffalo Wings, and I know you're probably getting hungry, but needless to say, but we talked about, you know, it's like, come on, man, you have to think about how you're gonna play this music, you know, Buffalo Wings. It's gonna be messy, in a good way, right? Bring lots of napkins. Right? So here we go. We hope you enjoy this one.